see you move. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Dance. Let me see you move.
Popular promenade culture, simply called prom, being practiced in the Western world, has found its way to the shores of the Nigerian educational milieu. This was evident as Queen's College and King's College lit up Lagos with their recently held graduation ball in Queen's College Events Hall, Yaba. The ceremony saw graduating students of Queen's and King's College walk the red carpet in their captivating regalia in celebration of friendship, excellence and years spent in the prominent institution. The graduating students took time to express profound excitement as they finally walked through the corridors of secondary education.
I feel very excited about it. QC is a very nice school. As far as I'm concerned, there are only two schools in Nigeria, QC and the others.
Very excited because we've been waiting for this day ever since from SS1. So it's actually a great thing for us to be here today.
I feel okay, feel excited. Finally, I'm leaving secondary school, so it's a thing to be happy about.
I'm happy and I'm tired. My legs are aching.
I'm fine, it's okay, it's fun. Oh, it's an adventure.
They also shared their thoughts on what they make of the introduction of prom night, which is mostly practiced in the US in this part of the world.
Just a place where you can get to meet your friends, have fun, you know.
It has been like a thing of tradition for QC because ever since we've been doing it, and it's just nice. Like, some girls are shy to meet boys, so this creates an avenue for you to just like express yourself with your prom dates.
It's a very, very nice thing to do because it's a way of having fun with your friends while graduating. It's a very, very nice thing.
The ball, characterized with bow ties, dinner gowns, jackets, music and merrymaking, saw music arts take the stage to dish out mind-lifting performances. The essence of prom, which is to serve as a send-forth party to high school leavers, was however not caught short as QC and KC students rocked the festivity to the fullest. I've never felt so good.